The Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office says a woman was sexually assaulted Wednesday after a patrol officer coerced her during an arrest. Tonight, WDSU News anchor Tazan Alfonso is on your side with who experts say is at risk when officers patrol alone.
In a perfect world, law enforcement experts agree all departments would like to have two-person units, but the reality is they don't have enough money or manpower, so they're used in limited situations.
The one-person units will be used for traffic enforcement, maybe some of the minor calls for service, and some of the property crimes.
Problem is, there are cases where officers patrolling alone see an opportunity to break the law. That's what happened with 2nd District Patrol Officer Brett Casimir Wednesday. The Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office says he stopped a woman for a traffic violation, arrested her because of an outstanding warrant, and then forced her to perform a sex act on him in exchange for letting her go.
But that's the exception rather than the rule, and that's why law enforcement agencies continue to monitor the conduct of their officers through internal affairs and through their mid-level supervisors.
You won't find that an officer by himself is committing that many crimes or abusing people. That's not really a factor.
Crime and safety expert Howard Robertson says it's more dangerous for the officer to patrol alone than it is for the public.
Myself, I'd rather have two officers in every car because it's safer for the officer. If you notice, the officers that are killed are a single officer.
Bottom line, if you're pulled over and you don't feel safe, drive to your nearest police station or go to a well-lit area where there are other people. On your side from Harvey, Tazan Alfonso, WDSU News.
Brett Casimir is in jail on $250,000 bond for aggravated rape and a $20,000 bond for abuse of office.